first campus, and this is the best way to do it.
Okay.
Please. Okay? So that is for setting the air constituency project. Please educate our Nigerians on the amount in the budget and how they are done. Then they can now ask their members. If they don't do it, they have a right to know. If they do it shortly, they have a right to know. Don't say the contract is given to me. If the contract is given to me, I choose to do it. I'm a Nigerian, I'm entitled to it. You cannot stop me. The only thing is, you said you are going to build a building like this one. You built it this way, we don't agree. That is the essence of oversight. That is what oversight means. Yeah? The minister and his ministry, we never ask him, who did you give contract of this road to? Because you cannot ask him. But what we ask, what you said, you are going to build a road 10 inches thickness. Yeah? We went to the side, it's 6 inches.
Exactly.
What happened? So now that is where we will come back to say, but who is the contractor? It's Rafiu. But Rafiu is your uncle. So maybe Rafiu gave you some part of the money. That is why Rafiu is doing what he did. But even if Rafiu is my father, and as a Nigerian, he has a company, and I follow due process, and I want to contract him, and he did what is expected of him on bill of quality, you cannot charge him. Nobody says I cannot give my father a contract. If there is a law that says so, then I contravene the law. If there is no law,
But there's also the what we know, nepotism definitely is not something we want to encourage. And there's the gentleman's law and honor. So maybe we need to
determine it. Maybe if I give Rafiu today, I give him tomorrow, I give him next tomorrow, and you take out of 100 contracts of the federal minister.
But you know, we couldn't let you say that without at least objecting a little bit.
No, I understand you, but I want us.
Let me add something for them, sir. Yes. Just a bit of information. Yes. For constituency project, the 100 billion is in the document.
Yeah, it's in the budget.
What is every document is your impression. So you can pick it in the budget office.
Okay.
So you have all locations.
Yes.
Okay. You have all projects. You know the MDAs.
So number 7.
So okay. It's going to be easy.
He has the details.
Mr. Constituency project, I want to say something.
Yes. Yes.
I think part of this constituency project is this empowerment project.
Yeah.
And this empowerment project is not really empowering anybody.
That is another subject.
Hold on. No. Let us say
yes.
Let us say yes.
See,
I will now give her
a next time. We have what is called NAFEP. So like I told you, Maria, all you need to do, go and find out. If Marafa says he is going to empower women, I must domicile my
responsibility.
So all you need to do, you go and see what did Marafa said he's going
to do.
So if I said I am buying motorcycles to give youth to do a chaba, you go and find out, did he buy it?
You should have allowed me to land. I think you are disappointed.
Let her land.
The thing is this, why I say it's not really empowering anybody is this. You said you want to empower the youth.
Yeah.
And you empower them with motorcycle.
Yes.
You empower them with clippers.
Yes.
With hair dryer.
Hair dryer. Yes.
With engine talia, I don't know what it's
called.
You know, keke is even fair.
No.
You know, but when you are empowering people with these things,
yes.
Are you really empowering them? Those are things that will not really add much quality to the people. Let me land.
You have landed.
I have not. Empowerment to me will have been in such a way like, now let me give you an example with Honko. So I think he empowered some youth recently. 20,000 or 20-something thousand each. To me, yes.
He gave them 20,000.
Yes, 20,000 from me. Almost 10,000 people.
Let him finish. I will give her a good answer.
So, to me, my belief is that this 20,000 naira is making people to be dependent on the politician. If you would take 200 people, put them on a farm, put them in a factory, then when this money comes out, you are investing in that instance. After you finish, what comes out? What comes out of it? You are really empowering them. Somebody, you are giving them jobs.
Okay. Okay, let's have a response.
Okay, let's now give you a response.
Let's have a response.
Hold on.